today I'm going to be teaching you about the great white egret. Come on! The bird I found in my backyard is the great white egret. They eat lizards and they eat fish and all other kinds of insects. Even though they're massive, they make small nests like tiny little birds. And they also are on money.
Today we're going to be learning about a special type of grass. Not this grass, a different kind. Let's go look at it. Bamboo is actually a type of grass that grows, and there's this kind of piece that grows on it. When it gets old, when you rub your skin on it, you get really hairy. And that's really hairy itself. It grows off when it gets older. Like one of the pieces we had, it was really old, and it grew these sheets on it. And this is, this kind of bamboo right here is called a timber grass. Because bamboo is a type of grass.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.